Today's weather was perfect for local rescue workers to brush up on some of their life-saving skills. Eyewitness Dan Miller shot this video today at the Royersford Fire Department in Montgomery County. You see the firefighters and EMS crews practicing their vehicle rescue techniques. The crews train every Wednesday. They're always reviewing their skills to make sure they can keep the public as safe as possible.